Bollywood playback singer Shankar Mahadevan recently visited Subhash Ghai's acting school, which Language International, in Mumbai for the second edition of their cultural workshop called Fifth Veda. Speaking on the occasion, the 40-year-old trained singer interacted with the students about music and said,
"Composition is like cooking. You know, when you cook, you go into your kitchen, and वहाँ पर all masalas are there, here all the vegetables are there, वहाँ दाल है, you have all the raw ingredients, salt, pepper, sugar, mirchi powder, everything is there. Over here you have sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, you have your raw ingredients here. यहाँ से थोड़ा सा वो तेल लिया, थोड़ा सा राई डाला, थोड़ा सा वो डाला, भाजी डाला. You know, you have to put different ingredients together, whatever you want to do, what is your aim. And over here you take a little bit of saa, you take a little bit of do tin ga le liya, to tin pancham le liya, you just mix it together. But you can't do it at random. You can't just create a dish just by, you know, randomly putting, you know, two small pieces of vegetables and 5 spoons of salt. It has to be in proportion."
The playback singer also opened up about how he started his musical journey and how he comes up with different compositions. Shankar also elucidated on how one should aim for being good at the art and not just being successful in life. Well said, Shankar. That's one pointer we should always keep in mind. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.